little boy Yellow.
It's nice to meet you.
You have nice white paws. Hi, little guy. Let's check out this new space. Okay, someplace new. That. Oh, there's the tail wag. There's the tail wag. Hi. Come on. Checking out this new place. Hi. Hi, buddy, buddy. Hi. There you are. There you are. There you are. What a good boy. What a good boy. You want to walk with me a little bit? No problems with that. A little bit underfoot. Good boy. What a good follow. What a good follow. Okay. This will be quick. You little one. See, you weren't worried about that. You're looking around. Hi, do you forgive me? Will you forgive me for that? Yeah. Hi. Hi, buddy, buddy. Yeah. What do you think? We're going to do one more. One more like that. Not as bad.
He's like, what are you talking about?
An expressive young man. Hey, no problems with that. You a talker. Didn't mind me holding your paw. Do you want to play some toys? Want to check out some new stuff? Let's get some toys out. Let's get some toys out. Really? Let's try one more time. Like, I think you're crazy, man. That's nice. Not food. Not food. But he did chase it and show a little bit of interest. See how he does with a loud noise. Not worried about that. Wants to be with me.
Mm-hmm.
Very people focused. It's just a tie on a string, woman. Silly boy. All right, let's check out the umbrella. Yellow boy. Very, very sweet. Very people focused. He's So he didn't have any, he was very calm when I held him on his back. You can find that. Very sweet. He recovered nicely. So he showed interest in the toys, so he was not afraid of anything. I mean, active guy.
Good job.